Shri K.K. Rageshji.
Thank you, sir. Sir, at the very outset, I take this opportunity to oppose the move of the government to shift water from state list to concurrent list. Sir,
it's not a move.
No, it was already reported. It was already reported in the media. It was already reported in the media. I had seen the statement of the.
It's a calling attention. Just understand that and put your queries. Put your clarifications. Put your clarifications.
And sir, yes, number of we are witnessing many number of disputes so far as the interstate river water disputes are concerned. I'm requesting the government not to make it as an opportunity to shift the water from state list to concurrent list. Rather, I want to know whether the government will intervene and find an amicable solution on these water disputes. And sir, yes, we are facing a severe water crisis. And the composite water management index, as quoted in the reply statement released by Niti Aayog last year. In that report, I want to know from the Honorable Minister whether the government is aware of the fact that by next year, 21 major cities in our country, including Delhi, Hyderabad, Bangalore, and Chennai, is going to reach zero groundwater level. I want to know whether the government is aware of the fact. And it is going to affect 10 crore people. And after 10 years, water demand projected to be twice the availability of available supply. This is the Niti Aayog report states. So we are going to result in this severe water scarcity, and lakhs of people are going to affect, and it is going to affect the decline in the GDP of 6% as per the Niti Aayog report states. And I want to know from the government whether what the steps that the government is taking to resolve this issue. I don't think that the piped water connections, you are saying that by 2024 piped water connection will be provided to all households, but I don't think that it will be resolved through piped water connection alone. If water is not, sir, what to supply? That is the major, that should be the major concern of the government. And I am requesting the government to address the real issues. One thing is that the groundwater level is getting diminished. And secondly, I am requesting the government to take steps to preserve local water bodies, which is also very important. And our rivers are getting polluted. Why Ganga alone can be rejuvenated? Why not other rivers? And we are facing heavy floods on the one side and also heavy, serious droughts on the other side.
Thank you, K.K.
And there should be a program of action for the rainwater harvest.
Thank you.
And I am requesting the government, lying of pipelines cannot resolve the problem. I am requesting to address the real issues to preserve water, ensure to develop groundwater level, and also to preserve rainwater harvest. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.